in today's video, I'll be sharing with you 17 things that I don't spend my money on. I love to live a minimal life, and not spending my money on these items saves me a lot of money. So if you're looking for some inspiration to save some money, then this is the video for you. I hope you like the video. Please hit the like, subscribe to my channel, and now let's get into the first one. Number one is probably the one that saves me the biggest amount of money, is I don't have a car anymore. I used to have a car and it cost a ton of money, and a couple of months ago we decided to sell it. So I've been living car free for a couple of months now. I'll be dedicating an entire video to that in the future, so if you're interested in that, stay tuned. But that's a really big money saver, because they are expensive to buy, they are expensive to maintain, and they are expensive to drive, because fuel isn't cheap. Plus, cars are very bad for the environment, which was also a big thing for us. Number two, I don't spend money on haircuts. I just cut my own hair, or I'll ask someone to cut it for me. Right now I'm a little bit in an awkward in between. I had my hair a little shorter, and now I'm growing it out to shoulder length and see how that looks. And if I like it, I'll keep it that way, and if I don't like it, I'll just cut it short again. Number three, I don't get manicures, facials, or any other beauty treatments. I don't think they are necessary for me. I think they are a big waste of my hard-earned money. I really like to be natural, and that's for free. Which brings me to number four, I don't spend money on makeup anymore. I used to buy a lot of makeup, and now I don't wear any. Number five, I don't buy coffee to go. I'm never really anywhere, so there's no need for me to buy coffee to go. And if I would be in a place or a situation where I could buy coffee to go, I probably wouldn't, because it's always very expensive. I'm just not really used to drinking coffee or tea on the go. I'll just plan it so that I have coffee or tea at home, or I'll have it on my destination. Number six is that I don't spend money on going out for dinner or getting takeout. I just always cook my food at home from fresh vegetables, and personally I think I'm a great cook, so I always love my meals. I would rather eat them than unhealthy takeout. Which brings me to number seven, is unhealthy foods in general. When I do my groceries, I try to go for healthy foods and not buy crisps, chips, cookies, cake, or any of that. They are unnecessary for me and very expensive, and also not good for me. So I've gotten used to not snacking on unhealthy foods. Number eight is home decoration, or seasonal decoration / holiday decoration. I like to keep my home simple, and I don't really have decorations in that sense, just functional things. I do love plants. We always have kind of the same things in our house. I used to decorate for Christmas, but I don't really do that anymore. Just a few little things. If you want to keep up with the trend, you have to switch your home decor very often, and I don't like that. Number nine, I try to keep my memberships to the minimum. I don't have Netflix or a gym membership or any other kind of memberships. I just have my phone bill, and I used to have Storytel in the past, which I really loved, but I recently quit that, and I just like not having many monthly bills. I'll just entertain myself, and I don't really need memberships for that. Number 10 is quite of a big one for me, in the sense that I used to love shopping for this. I used to buy all the stationery things, notebooks, pens, stickers, washi tapes. I used to love them, and I think still think they are fun, but I stopped buying them, and I like to have more minimal collection now and just use what I have, and once something is finished, I will replace it. Number 10 are modern gadgets, like an Apple Watch or a Google Home or other fancy gadgets. I don't have them. I don't have any fancy kitchen gadgets. I don't think they're useful, and I like to just stick with the basics. Number 12 is a TV. I don't have a TV, so I don't have cable, I don't have Netflix. It saves me a lot of time, and it saves me a lot of money, so yay. Number 13 is I don't go to festivals or other kind of parties, which are usually very expensive. Tickets and the drinks and the food, So that saves a ton of money for me. Number 14, I don't go on expensive holidays. I don't buy tickets to fly to the other side of the world to see how it is over there. And I'm sure it is very beautiful at the other side of the world, but it's also very beautiful where I live, so I can enjoy nature just as well here. I really love camping and being in nature, and that's also possible close to home. Number 15 are bags. I used to love buying bags. I had so much bags in all different sizes. And now I just have two. I have one backpack, which I use for work, and I have one crossbody bag, and that's it. That's enough for me. I have a bag that I can use in every situation that I need. Number 16 is that I don't buy special event clothing, so I don't buy special dresses or skirts. I think my life is a special event, and every day is special, and I like to live my life in jeans, so that's what I do. Number 17, the last one already, I don't buy phone cases anymore. I just have one and it's always on my phone, and it's not really an accessory for me anymore. It used to be. I used to have several and then switch them out every now and then. Now I just like to keep it plain. Mine is black, it's very classy and minimal, and I love it. So that's already the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If there are any things that you don't spend your money on, please let me know in the comments down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!